for giving me this opportunity. First of all, I do appreciate members who have just spoken on the floor. Indeed, today was a great day whereby Gachagua was being roasted. And this is my stand. You know, in this government, this is the first time whereby you can be on both sides. You can support the government or you can reject the government. And nobody can penal you because we are in a democratic country. Number one, Mr. Speaker, sir, if I take the floor of today, as a man from Lake Region or as a Kenyan, I would say like this, that Gachagua should not be allowed to be in the office. He ought to have been gone as soon as yesterday. Reason is being this. We cannot have a deputy president who is practicing what we call ethnicity and tribalism. Number four, Mr. Speaker, number two, if you allow me, Kenya's Muko, wa Kenya, nataka kusema hivi. Najua kuna wengine wako kwa GNZ. Naye mimi, I was also supporting GNZ to the fullest. But by the time when I saw GNZs were being killed, then I also turned and I said no. Kenya is bigger than anybody. And if it is a matter of killing GNC people and Kenya be without a country, I ought to have not agreed. Therefore, I say, Baba Raila Amolo Odinga. Baba Raila Amolo Odinga, I don't fear anything. You are the...
Speaker.
Brought by Baba, because it's Baba who said Kenyans should not be killed anymore. So Gachagua is saying, Gachagua is going to want Kenyan to be the most kingpin of the mountains, not Kenyan.
Thank you.